A lump of fat the size of a double-decker bus and weighing 15 tons has been found in a drippy London sewer. Don't say I didn't warn you. Yeah. You know I look like a